My name is Micah Johnson. I'm from Jonesboro, Georgia, and I auditioned today because I want to be the next American Idol. My first thought when I got my ticket was that I was almost just in utter disbelief because it's a dream come true, you know, it's the American dream. So I was really, 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 really happy. I would probably say my biggest inspiration would probably be my mother. Just growing up in church, you know, she had me in church every time the doors were open, and she always sang. And when I was in her stomach, she would say that she'd be sitting there listening to music somewhere at church or anywhere, and she said her stomach would just start moving. So I guess it was just meant to be. I think the thing that makes me unique is that I'm not typical. I'm really big contemporary country music fan. That's where I see myself as an artist. That's what I enjoy singing. I enjoy songs that tell stories about life and things that go on in life, things that aren't good and things that are great. Favorite past Idol contestant would have to be Catherine McPhee. Just from the get-go, walked in, had a great audition, and just never did any wrong in my eyes vocally wise. And even now, today, she still, you know, didn't win, but she's doing her thing. So I think that's the most important thing, to show that you don't have to win to do what you want to do in life. I think I'm the next American Idol because I think I just want to show people that even though you can have a disability, you never need to let that hold you back. I think that things could always be worse. When I look at things in the hindsight of things, I talk a little funny, but it could be worse. I could be missing arms, legs, fingers, toes. So I think the best thing is to always be grateful for what you have and work with it.